Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together
for Life Without Rory.